and seconded by Ted DiBiase, Mr. Olympia. In the blue corner at 250 pounds from Topeka, Kansas, Art Cruz.
Art Cruz, a popular star from Kansas, being introduced, and his opponent across the ring, Mr. Olympia, and as Reeser said, his second during this match is his team partner, Ted DiBiase.
Well, of course, his second is manager, Skandar Akbar. He got run over by a freight train called Hacksaw Dugan and practically disrobed out here. And Grizzly Smith says he's going to try to get Skandar Akbar out here for us to talk to. I kind of wonder that Ted DiBiase may not have a little tingling going down his spine because he's seen Hacksaw Dugan's reaction. I see DiBiase's out there to second Mr. Olympia in his street clothes, but he's also got his wrestling shoes on, meaning he's just not too sure of what Hacksaw Dugan. You know, when DiBiase came back, he said the Big Cheese was back and that he'd straighten Dugan out, that Dugan needed a little bit of discipline for overstepping himself for firing Matthew Bourne. But I think it's a little deeper. Dugan told me that he just doesn't like Skandar Akbar. He doesn't like where he's from. He doesn't like the method or the way they hijacked the United States in the oil crisis. And the Akbar's association with the Iron Sheik has something deep into family situation with Hacksaw Dugan. And he'd asked DiBiase once before if he was going to have anything to do with Skandar Akbar. And Teddy kind of looked, and I remember, at Dugan's eyes and denied it. But I always suspected DiBiase was plotting something with Akbar, and it's all come out in the open, as has Mr. Olympia. He's kind of come out of the closet, so to speak, too, and the general thought they were really sitting in control, but Hacksaw Dugan is a man of few words. He's a direct man. He says, I'm going to come whip you, brother. You better get ready to roll up your sleeves and fight. He's coming after you. He's not going to mince words. He doesn't care if he comes with a gang by himself or what it is. He's going to come fight you. I've always respected Hacksaw Dugan, because there was nothing that he didn't say he wasn't going to do. He just went right after you. Here's a man, Mr. Olympia. A man
not only that, Bill, but we saw Hacksaw Dugan sacrifice his body time after time, you know. So
he doesn't care. He doesn't care. Talk about somebody doesn't care what happens to their body. Chavo Guerrero will be here next week on Mid-South Wrestling. Also, Grizzly Smith has set a great main event on Mid-South Wrestling for you fans at home. Right here on TV next week, Mr. Wrestling 2 will face King Kong Bundy. We'll really see what the big King Kong Bundy's made of. Mr. Olympia, he's a man that, if you're sitting in his shoes, he figures that he has really got the shaft, because he won the North American title, had the check stopped, the title held up, and then walked into the cage match that wasn't advertised. The only time in the history of wrestling that's ever happened. I know promoters everywhere, when they have a chance to get somebody in a steel cage match, they raise the prices, they advertise the heck out of it. Mid-South snuck the cage into the Superdome, didn't tell anybody, and during the intermission put it up where when Mr. Olympia and Akbar came to the ring, they saw the cage and they were livid. And it's like the deck was stacked, but certainly they stacked the deck with others before, and I think they were getting paid back in kind, and I think Mid-South Wrestling really deserves a tremendous accolade for everybody in wrestling, the wrestlers themselves, as well as the fans. And of course, those fans that went to the Superdome, they got a bonus, because only that happened there. It'll probably never happen again. It's a once-in-a-lifetime situation. Art Cruz out there going after Mr. Olympia. Olympia is a tremendous athlete. I'll tell you, it's not over with him in the Junkyard Dog. You can be sure of that. And it's not over with him in wrestling, too, or he and Tiger Conway. And one thing you got to say, Olympia's been a champion. He's had a taste of that big money right here in Mid-South. When he became the dog partner, that's when he came out of obscurity into the big time. And he owes a lot to the Junkyard Dog, and now he's, so to speak, trying to surpass the dog and take over. But you can see, he can't look back now. He's totally committed. DiBiase out there seconding him. This is one fall or television time remaining. Art Cruz fighting back. Art Cruz is going after you. This young man, Art Cruz, got a lot of heart. He's going to be a real comer on Mid-South. Olympia a little bit more experience. High knee. Crowd was starting to really get with Art Cruz. But Olympia just cut him off. There he's going for the pile driver. Olympia pile drives him. This is a lot more vicious, determined man than we'd ever seen in the past. Sleeper.
Alfred Neely checking out the sleeper, calls for the bell, and Mr. Olympia gains the victory.
If we can get the camera over here, we've got General Standard.
This is the American way, Duggan. The proud Arab people. We don't do any dastardly attacks from behind. A man of my pride and distinction, humiliation. Oh, if only Kamala were here next week. But he's got an important commitment in Dallas, Texas. But wait just a minute, DiBiase, come here. Come here. You saw what happened out there, DiBiase. I want this man eliminated. Boy, I'm going to eliminate you, Duggan. Nobody humiliates a general like that. I'm pulling out all stops, DiBiase. All stops. Money is no object. I want
wait,
Duggan eliminated. Do you understand?
Wait a minute, General. Wait a minute. Everybody knows that Duggan and I have... We've split sheets. We've gone our separate ways. Look, the man doesn't want to be a member of the Rat Pack anymore. That's his business. That's his problem, because now he's out there on his own. But he's a former member of the Rat Pack, and as long as he doesn't interfere in my matches or in the Mid-South Tag Team titles, then I will not fight the man. I'm not afraid of him, but he's a former Rat Pack member, and I will
fight him. All right, I'll get the ninja. All right, I'll eliminate you, boy.